In this video, we are going to show one of Meraki's solutions about working from home. We will discuss the capabilities of Meraki Z3C appliance. Here we are going to test the Meraki Z3C and find out whether it is a perfect solution to work from home or not based on the checklist. Firstly, the device has to be light in weight and small in size. Secondly, it has to have physical board to connect my devices such as basic computers, video endpoints, IP phones, and any other wired device. Also, if the device can support power over Ethernet's PoE, at least for one port, that would be great. Moreover, it should provide wireless access point capabilities to extend the office wireless network SSID to the home. Third point is for the device to have an internet port and optionally to include LTE SIM card. Finally, the solution should offer a seamless experience for the user and to assure all security features are available, especially the firewall and site-side VPN, as well as quality of service capability. Let's begin. The first thing you will see once you open the box is the Z3C itself. And as you can tell, it's small and lightweight. It also has a really nice finishing, which I really like. And you will also find the quick start manual. Below this, you will see the power supply, the Ethernet cable, as well as the SIM eject tool. So we can use it to open the micro SIM card tray, which can be used as a failover link or as the main internet link. Right next to its reset button, a USB port, and it's optionally used to connect external LTE modem. A main internet port. We can also see a 4 LAN connections, and the last port labeled as number 5 has power over Ethernet. And finally, we have power input. To simulate the office environment, it's recommended to have a Cisco Webex DX80 as an all-in-one collaboration display design for the desktop, and high quality IP phone just like this one, Cisco IP phone 8845. A tablet, a smartphone, and a personal computer laptop. Let us connect the power input first. Then we can connect the internet cable. Then Webex DX80 to port number 2 or any other board. And finally, we can connect IP phone to port number 5 as it needs a PoE connection. Now we will just give a quick demo about the Meraki dashboard, which can be done by the office's IT team before the device is received. We are able to see the live physical layout of Meraki Z3C and many useful information and tools. And when we navigate to the Wireless Settings tab, we can extend the Office Wireless Network SSID settings to the home. Then, if we move to the site-to-site VPN, we can easily establish a secure IPsec tunnel to back to the office by 2 clicks. After we connected the devices to Meraki Z3C, all began functioning seamlessly just like we use them in the office. In conclusion, this summarizes Meraki Z3C capabilities and the power of the Meraki dashboard. As full picture, you can see Cisco Meraki Z3C appliance fully compatible with Cisco Collaboration Architecture solutions. And finally, we can notice that the Z3C fits all of the conditions for the work from home solutions. I hope you enjoyed the video, and thank you so much.